guys, we're back for a brand new video, and today we are here at Liverpool in St. Anne's Living, and today we've got some guests from YT.BNG's channel.
YT.BNG.
The link will be in the description. We've got Ben and Chris here. So, yeah, we're just going to do some history about this thing right here behind us.
Liverpool was made in the Victorian times, I'm pretty sure.
Yes. And guys, please like and subscribe. Let's try and get 10 likes on this video.
Might be a lot, but...
So guys, we are just going to be telling you some history about this place. So
this
guys,
pretty building.
Please like and subscribe and check out my cousin's...
YT.BNG.
YT.BNG's
remember the
channel.
Name. I don't have a YouTube
We are on his channel too, so technically, yeah, this was built a long time ago. People actually lived in this. It was massive.
Very old. Right.
These stairs are kind of broken.
Been here for a very long time. As you can see, lots of cracks.
More now. Yep.
So, hi guys. Now, this is the house. It was very, very, it's very, very old. Back in the days, it has been, it's very, very old. As you can see, it's starting to, like, get bad and everything.
The bricks are very old.
Yep. The person that lived in this house was very, very rich. They were very rich, and it's been a long time, and loads of people come here to look at it, and it's been brilliant because it has everything there.
There's a naked woman in there.
So guys, this is a museum. Everybody comes on tour here. Please like and subscribe. Go to YT.BNG too.
That's me.
And please like to actual history and all that. See you guys.